Namaste to everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel Yoga. So my friends, today we are going to demonstration the posture number 2 of Sun Salutation, Hasto Uttanasana, raised arms. So for that, please change your side. First, okay. So please come to the position number 1. Position number 1, okay. So look straight, okay. Then inhale, raise your arms. Reach and stretch your arms over the head. Reach and stretch over the head, okay. Then hand let the arms still stretch in the apart, shoulder width and apart, okay. Here, then slowly arch your back and stretch your whole body, and then stretch your head as far as it's comfortable possible for you, and then you can bring your attention to the upper cow of your back. Within this time, remember your neck and the back muscles should be relaxed. Okay, you can come back. When you are going to inhale, you can try again. As when you are okay taking the deep inhalation in this, okay, here the inhalation will massage your abdomen, stretch your abdominal area, massaging to your internal organs. It will make your spine more strengthened or stronger. So this pose also used to be said remove the excessive weight also. Why? Because when we are trying to bending, okay, here this pose stimulates our thyroid gland or Vishuddhi chakra, so it make our metabolism faster. So that's why, and in this time when we are inhaling, so this prana is lifted upward to the upper body parts, okay. So like that, my friends, you can practice the posture number 2 of the Sun Salutation, Hasto Uttanasana. So please, if you like our video, please subscribe it, share it, and please don't forget to comment also. So see you next time. Thank you so much again. Namaste.